that concept of freedom and just liberation and being able to breathe and really live and exist and move in the world from a position of power.